to stay at home, protect our NHS, and save lives. Thank you.
Well, you can tell by the way I use my walk, coming outside, man, no time to talk. Music's loud and weather's warm. I've been making sound since I was born. Now it's alright, it's okay. I'll stay home another day. We can try to understand the importance of this gathering, man. Whether you're a brother or whether you're a mother, you're staying alive, staying inside. Keeping my distance, we're making the decision. We're staying alive, staying inside. Ha, staying alive, staying inside. The importance of this gathering, man. Whether you're a brother or whether you're a mother, you're staying alive, staying inside. Keep in mind, this is where we're making the decision. We're staying alive, staying inside.
I'm Nick, and we are the Belfast Respiratory Team. We are now in the greatest medical crisis of our lifetime. Stay at home.
I'm Roisin, a respiratory nurse. Doctors and nurses have died. We need to stay healthy so we can help you. You can help save our lives. Stay at home.
I'm Julian, a respiratory consultant. We all have a choice. If you choose to stay at home, you will save lives. Please, stay at home.
I'm Susie. I'm a respiratory consultant and I've been a doctor for 35 years. We are facing our greatest challenge, and we're frightened. Help us. Please stay at home.
I'm Anne-Marie, respiratory nurse consultant. Thousands of people could die here. Help us reduce that number. Play your part. Save a life. Stay at home.
My name is Thelma. I am a respiratory consultant. You've heard my colleagues. This is a crisis. Please stay at home. We beg you.